Blackpink's The Album made it to the Uproxx Best Albums of 2020 list. The album was highly anticipated and the first full album by the K-pop girl group Blackpink. Released on October 2, 2020. The album sold more than 1 million copies worldwide. The album was supported by 3 singles in total, 2 of which were pre-released and became top 40 hits on the Billboard Hot 100. Lead single How You Like That landed at the number 33 spot, Ice Cream peaked at number 13 to become Blackpink's highest charting song in the United States. The third single Lovesick Girls reached number 59 on the chart. Commercially, the album debuted at number 2 on the US Billboard 200 with 110,000 units moved and is the highest charting female Korean album and the highest charting album by an all-female group. Blackpink's The Album lands on number 41 on the Uproxx Best Albums of 2020, from 50 albums released in 2020. And the only album by an K-pop act on the list.